But most importantly, I'd like to make our selection now. And with the second pick, the Boston Bruins select from the Plymouth Whalers, Tyler Seguin.
Throw your diamonds in the sky if you feel the vibe. The rock is still alive every time I rhyme. Forever, ever, forever, ever, 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 ever.
Loose to Ryder. Ryder flips it forward. Tyler Seguin's got a chance for his first goal. And he scores! Tyler Seguin gets on the board!
Seguin in his first shootout attempt in a Bruins uniform with speed dangles off. That was a flare. Seguin was cocked and ready to shoot. The cool, he got the shot. Seguin scores! Tyler Seguin, his first in Boston.
Carries the puck out of ice. Recky has a little bit of space on Hartman's side.
For Seguin, he scores! Tyler Seguin, a power play goal. The Bruins are up by two. Seguin will burst his speed. The shot scores! Tyler Seguin, now you see it!
Beverly, clever, indirect pass to Seguin, the shot scores! Oh, he's so pure! Tyler Seguin taking the indirect feed from Beverly.
Out of the backhand of the forehand, goes backhand, scores! Beats Miller over the pad.
It's not how much you play, it's what you do to help your team win.
And ahead, it's played on to Seguin. Crossover, oh! Scores! Ryder able to rip it back up. Moving on now, Seguin, oh, might be a 2-on-1 for the Bruins. Moving back in with this is Harden, gave it across.
Pick up where young ho
open ice
hole. Just hard to stick. Doesn't happen right away, and sometimes it persists. Seguin, a shot, he scores!
Beverly dangles against Steckel. Cross ice, the one-timer scores! And Seguin slows it down in the neutral zone, kicks it to Bergeron. Bergeron fakes, looks for Seguin. Seguin the tap! Oh, an incredible goal! Tyler Seguin with golden hands! And he's got two tonight! Bergeron to Marchand to Bergeron to Seguin, closing, he scores! Tyler Sagan's first NHL hat-trick! Three unbelievable goals!
You defended the Phil Kessel trade over and over again and said you'd do it again. But here we are on the day. Was it tough to watch Tyler Seguin get selected second by Boston?
No. We made this trade. We took our chance on how our team would finish. We talked about the possibility that it could be a lottery pick. At that point, we were having a real strong preseason and didn't believe it was possible. But we said, what if it is Taylor Hall? What if it is Tyler Seguin? And we said we're going to make that trade anyway. We got the player we wanted, and I hope Boston got the player they wanted.